been recording the pattern for 3 hours and so far have accumulated over 3 megabytes of binary data. The pattern does not, at this point, seem to be part of any recognizably closed loop, but there remains symmetry, despite the conflicts.